Have you ever noticed that fairy tales often have a thing for mirrors? Typically, it's magic and there's an evil queen involved. Now, face recognition technology is adding its own magic to your reflection. Soon you could be saying, "Mirror, mirror on my phone, make me up though I'm home alone."
They say beauty is in the eye of the beholder. And in the case of this innovation, you are the beholder through your smartphone. It's a simple app with complex technology invented by Alice Chang, who wanted to create a platform for beauty seekers around the world to see themselves made up with makeup through their smartphone cameras. I spoke to Alice about her YouCam beauty app from the company's headquarters in Taipei, Taiwan.
Hi, and welcome to Innovation Nation.
Hello, Mo. Thanks for having me here.
What sparked the idea for your beauty app?
We love to take photos, especially when smartphone camera becomes so powerful. I think with all the technology, why don't we create a beauty app that can make the user look at the mirror, instantly look pretty, instantly with makeup on their face?
With more than two decades in the internet technology space, Alice is no stranger to innovative thinking. She knew years ago that smartphones were the future. So she used existing hardware-driven technology from the PC industry and applied it to smartphone software.
So how I can use existing technology, but from PC to a smartphone device?
So how does it work? Just open the app on your smart device and choose a look ranging from evening to holiday themed. And once there, you can play around with the different colors and shades for your beauty pleasure.
You look at the mirror, you shade your head, the technology make the makeup still very smoothly, naturally stick on your face.
What's the technology being used in your app?
Well, face recognition, 3D modeling, augmented reality, artificial intelligence, very, very difficult technology.
Creating another way to play with beauty.
Thank you for being on our show.
Thank you, Mo. Bye.